not sure who we've got on next, but we'll find out.
So how's your big cheese been so far?
It's great, yeah. Well, I had some shaky sets in pools, but still sweat managed to sleep my pool, like one of the sets, so.
It's a sweet little send-off for Smash 4.
Yeah.
It's good to, I'm glad to see the interstate support of it, and also big shout-outs to Jack Henderson,
yes.
Friend of Slow Rats, putting it on. It's always been talked about, the big cheese, like, but now here we are. It's
this event would not have been close to possible without Slow Rats putting in all the organizational effort.
Alright, so controller's setting up and looking behind.
Andre versus Sad Alex. Yeah. Alright. Have either of these players played on stream yet?
No, they haven't played on stream yet. I guess Andre has been doing a lot of organizing pools and stuff. I don't think he's had a lot of practice this morning, but I'm sure he's played a proper game.
Yeah, that's the rough part of being a, like, TO is you have less time to warm up yourself. So
sitting there telling you to get everyone off friendlies.
Yeah. Okay, Marcius. That shop I think is very even. It's like at top level, it seems to go back and forth a lot. So
I said I haven't seen his
Really? Yeah, I think it marks his name, but back in the day it would be Robin, but I think the better Fire Emblem character now.
Hopping over Smash
Bros. There we go. Bit of deliberation over the stages, but end up with the old faithful.
One, go!
Alright.
It just
starts off, yeah.
Pressure.
He's getting a cute amount of damage off that. Just the Zare. Yeah. Gets pulled out there.
Gets the start of the episode.
That's a lot of damage. Gonna get a landing? Nah. Gets hit by back there. Just a little bit of shield pressure. Zerusuit has the privilege, she can sort of outspace Mark in the air because she can outrange towards air.
Yes.
So if you like, jump back at the same time as Mark jumps towards you, you can like, hit him. But that's what kind of Andre is playing. He's playing pretty reserved in the neutral
moment. Alright, going up here.
Yeah.
Grab.
Almost. Nice coverage by Sad Al, but does get caught by Andre on the way down. There we go.
Yep.
So the similar thing, Andre wanted to outspace that. Oh, he's dead.
Yeah.
Andre wanted to outspace a forward air over there, but Sad Al just jumped in too quick for Andre. So he basically got him off stage and got the kill. Oh, I guess the auto pick still not the one he wanted. Yeah.
Sad Al is starting to control the stage a lot better now.
He's taking advantage of the stock lead. Yeah. He's doing a really good job of calling out all Andre's jumps. If he just jump in with an air or a water, just swing at him. Let's see, he tries to catch it there as well. Every time Andre's jumping, he's getting caught. Yeah, boost kick or just immediate smash maybe, but okay, interesting. Yeah, see again, pulls out the jump.
Yep. It's kind of not obvious, but the fact
that now Andre dies to a grab. Oh, he's dead.
Throw.
Game.
Am I speaking? Am I supposed to put the mic closer?
Alright.
Cool.
Let Let us know in the chat if the voice is any better. I've just moved the mic a bit closer.
Yeah.
It really needs that. We don't want to mess with his levels on the mixer.
Yeah, I think it was probably just the mic was a little bit far away. All right. Game two. Like, Sato obviously had control of that game. Like, he kind of learned Andre's habits when it comes to jumping and just kind of, beat him down for a while. And so Andre really needs to mix it up this game.
Yeah, he's got his town and city, which, he's so happy.
And you can just die at any point. Okay, he is dead.
Yep. Good stuff.
Yep. Platform extensions are just really powerful. A short hop dancing blade, that one doesn't combo. I think he must have accidentally jumped. Oh, down throw. Interesting. Good shield pressure. Playing in 0-2 on this stage is so scary. Just die at almost any point.
Yeah, I know, that was...
Yeah.
It's like platform extensions, but just ceiling.
Oh, nice follow. Okay, yeah, just... Flip kick is so strong for getting out of, like, combos that aren't quite true. Whereas other characters might not be able to jump out in time, but 0-2 always just flip kick away.
Upstage pressure off.
Dead? No, just straight into the platform.
Oh, up air!
But it catches him again! Wow, good response.
Great retaliation.
Yeah. He did have the stage is pretty advantage for Zeus, and we saw that in the first stock, but he also just kind of won the second stock pretty honestly, I'd say. See what he bans. Going at FD, it looks like. Yeah, okay. I think it's a good pick for Marth against Zeus.
Game 3. We've had a lot of game 3s on stream.
Yeah. You always want to see close sets, especially. Got him on the ledge. Oh, just kind of gives up his run. I think he's reading a jump. That was a nice landing down. And again.
Evening it right up. Just dancing like city right now.
And now, I thought he'd go for it again. Wow, just keeps catching it. He's mixing up his grabs enough with like the dancing blades to like be out of hit with both of them, right? Like when Andre's trying to shield the dancing blade, he'll get hit by grab, and then when he expects to like grab, he'll get hit by dancing blade. Okay. Good position, yeah. Good catch on the landing. Not a kill, but he's got a pretty good position.
Everybody's got very careful right now.
He doesn't get the corrected jab, like he gets the tip of hit to get there. Goes out. Nice catch on the landing. Alright. That's such a good out of shield option. Because I think Andre was trying to jab, like, which would be a grab, but isn't fast enough to beat the up B.
Not much risk to use that 5%.
Yeah. So scary. Okay.
Yeah.
He's still alive, but now he has full rage. He's still alive? Okay. He's dead, surely. Yeah. Pretty. You gotta be relieved if you when you're Sato. You take the full rage 0-6 stock, like, because you were at risk of dying just as much as the opponent was. Now you can kind of play the game a bit more. Racking up percent. Same as last stock, just getting a lot of damage.
No!
Wow, okay. Brave F smash. Andre is a bit shook. I can feel
it. Plus the percentage lead.
Yeah.
With a strong start, he's really staring down the barrel at the moment.
I think anyone would be shook after that tip rep.
We're kicking the hell out of there.
Nice air dodge plus paralyzer to get the aerial. Okay. Combo? Yeah, nice. Get some damage.
Wow.
There we go. 50-50 back? Nah, just falls down to the border, yeah. Aggressive obstacle to get out of that. Wow. See, Andre does the thing that Zadow was trying to do to him. He pulls out Zadow's jump.
What?
We're okay?
Oh, no,
tip. This is the tip.
Yeah. Andre Lloyd's just barely alive right now.
So tense right now.
No, he's dead. No, he's fine. No, he's not fine. No sparks either. Wow. No, I lied. He is dead.
Andre unable to touch it out, but really quality play there by Sadow.
That was such a close game as well.
Yeah.
Sadow manages to bring it back all the way. Nice performance.